Here's some of the livestock that was seized during a huge raid by the Humane Society of the Sierra Foothills yesterday at a farm in Loomis. The scope of this investigation is enormous because of how many animals they found. Obviously pigs, this is a boar, but they also found neglected goats, sheep, and dogs. As they continue to investigate, a couple will be facing charges of neglect and abuse. Stay tuned to KCRA.com. We'll continue to follow the story for the rest of the day.